Hey guys, it's Miss Fabian. Are you ready to work out?
Yeah, you are. All right, we're starting a new exercise program for the next 5 weeks of ESY. First thing we need are some weights. If you don't have hand weights, that's okay. You could use water bottles. Make sure they're plastic. You could use, these are 2 cans of tomatoes. Make sure you talk to your parents and they give you what you can use as weights, or you don't need any weights at all and you can just do the motion. So our workout is just 4 exercises. I will show you each exercise before we do it. We're gonna have cardio, we're gonna have an arm workout, a leg workout, and then some boxing, and that's how it's gonna work. It's gonna be a 14-minute workout. You'll do it twice, which will be a 28-minute workout that you can do this week. Every day we're gonna do it, okay? So, we're gonna start with jumping jacks. So we know how to do jumping jacks. Make sure you jump out, hands come together, feet go out, back down. That's a full jumping jack. That's what we want, okay? That's what you need to know. It's 30 seconds of work. Here we go. Nice jumping jacks. Good. My heart rate's getting pumping up there. Now I'm going to grab my weight. We're going to do a bicep curl. So you're going to hold the weights or the can or the water bottle or nothing in your hands. You're going to curl up. Keep your elbows in at your side, just like that. There we go. Woo. Stand up straight and tall. Nice. As many as you can in these 30 seconds. Good. Nice. Woo! Yeah, all right. Our next exercise is for our legs, squats. So I'm going to hold my weight. My feet are shoulder width apart. I want to sit like I'm sitting down, but I'm looking straight up. Don't bend over. Here we go. Good. Make sure your knees don't go over your toes. Woo! Turn sideways again. Yeah. Got it. Now we're ready for boxing. Now some of us have boxed before, some of us have not. We're doing a 1 and a 2. I'm right-handed, my left foot's forward. Here's my 1, here's my 2. That's the only punches you need to know today. 1, 2. Hands up. 1, 2, that's it. 1, 2, here we go. Good. Remember, we never punch anyone. This is for exercise only. Good. Woo! Yeah. All right, that was it. Now we're gonna start again. Remember, jumping jacks are first, out and in. Here we go. Get ready. Oh yeah, Miss Fabian's ready. Woo! And yeah. Woo! Yeah. grab the weights. This time I'm going to use cans. Doing that bicep curl. Keep those elbows in. See that? Arms don't swing. All right. Here we go. Yeah. Leg exercise or our squats. I'm using cans this time. Like you're sitting down. Sitting down like there's a chair there, right? Boom. Nice and controlled. We got it. Good. And you can even do another bicep curl if you want. Check it out. Woo! Oh yeah, why not? There we go. Woo! Get up and move. Good job. All right, going back to boxing. Now we're gonna do 1-2-1-2 twice. So you're gonna go 4 punches. 1-2-1-2. Keep those hands up. 1-2-1-2. Straight arms. Okay, I'm going to turn sideways so you can see. 1-2-1-2. 1-2-1-2. Just like this. Coming for you. Yeah. 1-2-1-2. We got it. Woo! Yeah, over halfway. We got this. Yes. 2-1-2-1-2. Woo! All right, good job. That's second time through. We're halfway done with the first half of the workout because we're going to cycle through it twice. Get ready. What's our first one? Jumping jacks. Yeah. Feeling good. This time. And it's okay because the last time I'm not using anything. Get ready. Remember, keep it in. Nice and controlled. Yep. Woo! We got it.
Every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is be better than you found it. It's gonna be difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you'll
fail. Yeah.
Everyone falls down.
Good. All right, nice. Oh, I'm gonna do my squats with my water bottles too. And remember, you can do that squat and do a curl. What? Work those arms, work those legs. Here we go. 3-2-1 go. Yeah.
Woo!
We got it.
Got
it. 3-2-1. Back to boxing. This time you're throwing 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. That's 6 punches. 6 punches before you just pause. You just stop for a second. So 1-2, 3-4, 5-6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, got it! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I'm finding the beat in the music. I like it because this is a little bit slower. Nice. All right, guys, this is our last set. 4 more exercises. Finish strong with your jumping jacks. Everything we do, try to pump it up just a little bit faster. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah. All right. Set of bicep curls. No weight for me this time. Just bringing it up, making that muscle. Because you never know when you want to go to the gun show. Here we go. Yes. So I don't have any weight, so I'm going to go a little faster, but still control. Bring it up, down. Those elbows against your side. Woo! We got it. Breathe. Out when you pull it up. Bring it in when you bring it down. All right, squats. No weight, just your body weight. Remember, dropping it. If you want to add that bicep curl, you can. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. No, 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 no. Oh, yeah. Woo. Yep. 10 more seconds. We got it. Can you hold that last squat? Can you stay down? Up. Okay, last boxing. This time it's non-stop 1-2s. You're gonna box Miss Fabian. Non-stop. Non-stop. Here we go. You better be ready. Hands need to be up. Alright, right now. Go! Non-stop. We got it. This is it. Yeah! Woo! Yep. 10 seconds. Come on, bring it home. Fast. Fast. Oh, yeah? Is that what you got? Look. Oh, Miss Fabian's coming at you. What? Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Beautiful. Okay. That's our first exercise program for this week. Today, we'll just do it one time. But our next PE, we're going to do it twice.